Hey everyone, this is Jason, CNCDXFFiles.com, here with a short tutorial on the selection and direct selection tools in Adobe Illustrator CS6. I've got the selection and direct selection tool exercise open in Illustrator, and so what we're going to do is we're going to move this box from here to here, and to do that, I'm going to select the selection tool here, and what we can do is we can click on it, and as soon as we click on it, it gets highlighted, which means it's been selected, and now we can use a click and drag and move it over into position. So that's how you would use the selection tool. Selection tool is what you need to do before you do anything else to any kind of object in Illustrator. You usually have to select it by highlighting it. So the next exercise I'm going to work on here is we're going to use the direct select tool. And the direct select tool is right here. And what we're going to do is we're going to select on that. And we're going to click on this node point. So we click and drag. And then you can click on this little node point, click and drag. And we're just dragging these into position. And so that's what the direct select tool allows you to do is manipulate individual nodes in the artwork. It's a very helpful tool for creating artwork for your CNC cutting system.